点解呢段上载喺 YouTube 嘅音乐短片？除咗男主角，其他人都系道后闲。答案原来是男主角 Nuri Fitachi 在香港仔一带道后闲之真，他希望透过创意和剪接效果带给观众生活的幽默感。
Surveys suggest shockingly that people around the world think Asians have no sense of humor, and they think the least funny people are Muslims, Chinese, communists, and we know that's not true, so we have to fight back.
Nuri Fitachi 是斯里蘭卡人，在香港從事傳媒工作，也是兒童書和小說作家。最近的人生任務是透過走訪亞洲各地，令到世上最難笑的人展露笑容。他說笑話是最難寫。
Humor is not really about wordplay, it's not really about funny words, it's about people and relationships. So for example, the most successfulHumor TV show of the last few years has been one called Mr. Bean, which has no words in it. It's just silence.
經常話現實嘅社會有時會令人生活麻木。Nuri 就讚揚香港嘅八十後有創意，例如為創意嘅遊行，可以令社會喺幽默下進步。
You know, it's good for young people to demonstrate. When I was 20, I was marching all the time. So, it means they're interested in society. Demonstrations can be angry.Or they can be funny, and it's better to be funny because everything, the message gets delivered in a better way. So, creative demonstrations. I love Hong Kong demonstrations. There's, you know, no violence, there's good humor, and there's a lot of passion.
他鼓勵成年人放下世俗的眼光，重拾童真，做個創新人。
I often teach adult classes, and I said, right, today we are going to take crayons and draw pictures and color them in. And everyone thinks, hang on, that's what kids do. And I say, well, you're going to do it. And you know what? They love it. They love it.
Nuri 的创意短片以浏览次数来讲未算爆红，不过至少起闹，尝试他的幽默任务。香港分频电视记者黄子渊报道。